Everybody, it's Amy with Heart and Home Orlando, and today we are out here in Clermont, Florida, in a community called Serenoa. Serenoa is a wonderful new community with lots of different builders, and today we are visiting Ashton Woods, and this is their Tortuga model home. This is a two-story floor plan. All the bedrooms are upstairs. Just about 2,400 square feet, like 2,402 square feet, give or take. But this is a great home and it has some versatility. So let's take a look at this home and see if maybe this one is gonna check off all the boxes for you. So as soon as you've come in the front door, right over here to the left of the entrance is this space here. Now you can use what they've done here. You can kind of use it as an office space if you just wanna have it as a sitting area. If you have a piano you wanna put here, who knows, you wanna display your children's artwork in there, anything. That's a great space right here at the front of the home. Now back over here is the main hub of the home, and that's what I really like about this floor plan. It's all the living space kind of is a bedroom space is upstairs, and then you have just a lot of living space for the family on the first floor. So here, take a look at your kitchen. Big kitchen, lots of cabinets and counters, nice big island, totally grooving on the lights right there. Loving that, very industrial, love the way that looks. Nice big area, and if you really look at the kitchen cabinets and counter space, you have a lot of room in here. Not only that, but you've got all of this space here. So here's your informal day-to-day dining area. And if you wanted to get creative, you could probably create some more space over here with some additional cabinets and counters. Maybe not that the builder could do, but perhaps you could do that later on if you wanted to kind of create your own buffet area. I'm sorry, sometimes I just get really excited and I like to start decorating the houses. So you have this space here, and keep in mind that behind it is a double slider. So that's really nice. Main living area right over here as well. Corner to corner, you have a lot of space here in this living area. All of this is very open, very connected, really nice for a real family feel in the home. Now back over here in this direction, you actually have the entrance to your garage, but I do want to point out that over here is your launch zone area. You have like a drop zone area over here, great space to kind of keep things neat and tidy and organized as you walk in and you drop everything off to the side. And then back behind us is the powder bath. So this is a 4-bedroom, 2.5-bath home. So there's your half. Half is right here on the first floor. Now upstairs, you're gonna have a big, beautiful master, a really, really super cute, creative way to read. That's right, to read. And then you have the additional 3 bedrooms upstairs. Really great layout. It kind of gives you everything you want without being so oversized that it ends up being wasted space. So right here at the top of the stairs, you have this loft area. You have this kind of a flex space, and this is spectacular. So I have to tell you, I took a picture of this, and I think I'm gonna have to find somebody. So if you do woodworking, let me know, because I may have you come do this. For my daughter who loves to read, this is kind of a great little nook, so file that away. And then again, you have extra space here. Tables, chairs, put a cable outlet up here. This is a great space for kids to kind of watch TV, play their video games, do their homework. Let's go to the master first. So the master bedroom is huge. And by the way, the design in this particular room is so calming and so soothing. It is just beautiful. These grays, whites, browns, creams, tans, what a great color combination. It's very serene. I love it. It's really beautiful. But take a look at this space. So about from corner to corner, there's a chair there, so it's a little bit harder to get to the corner. But generally speaking, take a look at the amount of space that you have here. This is huge. You have a king-size bed, and you've got these oversized nightstands here. You still have all of this wall space and all of that wall space and a huge corners. There's a ton of wall space in that master for you to kind of situate your furniture however you want. Nice big master bath as well. I love that they've added the mirror, that they've kind of extended this up and they've created the lighting fixtures within the mirror itself. I've seen that done a couple of times. I think it's great. Doesn't necessarily mean it's a standard option, but it's really beautiful if that's something that you decide to do. Nice big shower here. You've got the privacy door for the toilet. And then of course here you have a nice big master closet. So any closet that that actually has enough room to have an ottoman in it, I think it gets a thumbs up. That means there's a lot of space there in that closet. Okay, so remember, all four bedrooms are upstairs in this particular Tortuga floor plan. So you have master over there, and directly across the hall, you're gonna have the first of the three guest or kids bedrooms. So bedroom number, we'll say number two, because master was number one, is another nice sized room. You have a nice sized room here. You have a closet right here as well. It's not necessarily a deep walk-in closet, but it does extend way beyond, like all the way over here. So there's a lot of space here in this closet as well. And then you also have right down the hall, which is really nice because these almost have their own wing. So let's just say you were a young family and maybe you wanted to have your younger child directly across the hall from the master. That might be a good, or maybe you want them way away from you. Either way, you figure that out. But that's kind of a nice place because back over here, you kind of have a different wing. So back over here, you have a nice big bedroom. It's really cute, beautiful design in here as well. I love the calming colors and just the pop of pink in here is beautiful as well. But nice bedroom here, same closet that we had from the other room. And then back over here, you're gonna have a laundry room. You have a laundry room right over here, nice size room, plenty of room for your washer dryer. And then you've got another bedroom and another full bath. So over here is our full bath. So again, this bathroom is going to be the one that is going to be for those other guest or children's bedrooms. So lots of space here. It's not tight at all. You've got plenty of room to maneuver around. The tub shower type of an effect gives you the best of everything. And then back over here, you've got a really cute bedroom as well. So if you're looking for designer tips, I just think this is adorable. Look at these lighting fixtures. I love it. Like little reading lights up above. Super, super cute. Bunk beds are adorable. Lots of space in here. And this one actually does have a walk-in closet. So let's take a look at this one because closet space is important. And if you like this floor plan and as you walk through it, you're already starting to designate who gets what room. Maybe the person that has more clothes might need to have that one. Okay, so this particular home, again, it's the Tortuga floor plan, 2,402 square feet, four bedrooms, 2.5 baths. All the bedrooms are upstairs in this particular floor plan. Now remember, this is Ashton Woods. Ashton Woods is a fantastic builder. This is a fantastic community here in Clermont called Serenoa. So if you like this home, if you're interested in this, please give me a call at 407-848-8042. Remember, I do not represent the builder. I'm a realtor here helping you wherever you are, hoping to let me help you through the whole process, but to at least be able to show you some of the great options that we have here and some of the fantastic home floor plans and builders and communities, because I know a lot of people want to move to Florida. We did. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. Have a great day. Don't forget to subscribe to this YouTube channel so that you can be updated with all the latest and greatest video tours of new communities, builders, floor plans, amenity centers, and just all the wonderful things that there are about living in Florida. So have a great day, everybody. Thank you so much for watching, and happy house hunting.